Hey guys, it's Elisa. I just wanted to say that I miss you guys. I know that it's weird that we're home all the time now, but I wanted to make a video for you guys today that started off on a positive note. I don't know about you guys, but since being home so much, I have not been as active as I should be. I haven't been to the gym, I haven't stretched. So today I'm gonna do a stretching lesson with you guys. It's really important that we do that. It just makes you feel more active. It gets you ready for exercising in general. Let's get started. All right, so like I said, because I've been a little bit stressed and a little not like myself, my body feels really, really tight. My back hurts, my arms hurt. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna start off with our arms. So you're going to take your left arm and your right arm and pull on your elbow like this. And it feels really, really good. You definitely already feel more relaxed. We're going to hold this for 10 seconds. All right, five more. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, so that should feel really good. Then you're gonna shake it out. And then next arm. We're gonna hold this for 10 seconds. So this, you should be feeling the stretch in your forearm. All right, release. So you should be feeling it here, a little bit here. This feels really good. All right, so we're gonna do another arm stretch. Ready? So again, we're gonna take left arm and our right. This time we're going to cross it over our bodies and pull up. And we're going to hold this for 10 seconds. I'll let you know when we have 5 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one. Okay, that feels good. And then we're going to switch. And this one, I'll show you once we release where you should be feeling it. Five, four, three, two, one. You should be feeling it right here in your like shoulder cuffs. Just really relax now. I feel better than I did just a minute ago. So I'm also gonna do some leg stretches with you guys. Like I said, my whole body has been just really tense because of, you know, not moving so much. So let's get started. I'm gonna move the camera down so that you can see my legs. And we're gonna start like this. All right, so put your left leg out and your right leg in. And if you can, put your toe like this. And we're gonna reach up, reach your arms up as much as you can and touch your toes. And you should be feeling that right here. And it should hurt a little. It hurts for me. All right, ready? Five, four, three, two, one. And if you really want to, you know, get a good stretch in, I don't even know if I can do this anymore, but some people reach like all the way down and put their knee on their head. I can't do that. All right, let's go to the next leg. So I'll move over for you guys. Go here. Again, your foot should be like this. And we're going to reach all the way down. This is the best I can do. Some of you guys might be more flexible than me. I hope so. It means that you're in better shape than I am. All right, five, four, three, two, one. And another way of doing this stretch, like this, it's pretty much the same thing, but this time it's just right in front of you. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. And we're gonna switch. One, two, three, four, five, six, eight, nine, 10. All right. We're going to do two more stretches, and then we'll be ready for the day. All right, guys. So for this one, I'm really not good at this one, but I will show you how the best I can do it. We're going to stand up. Try to get some space to show you. We're going to reach our arms up over our head. I know you can't see, but we're going to go all the way down and try to touch our toes without bending our knees. I can't do it at all. This is as far down as I can go, and it hurts. But if it starts to hurt, you can just, like I am, you can hold on to your calves. We're going to hold this for 10 more seconds, okay? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Whew! Yeah, I need to work on that, definitely. So, I don't know about you, but after that one, I'm a little tired, so I'm going to just have a sip of water. It's really important that we stay hydrated. While we're doing any kind of exercise, we don't want to get fatigued, we don't want to get lightheaded. Stay hydrated. Alright guys, so the last full body stretch that we're going to do, if you've done yoga, you're going to know this one. It's called child's pose. So we're going to sit like this. We're going to reach our arms up over our head. And then we're going to go like this.
Put our head down, and we're going to do it for 10 seconds. And this, you should be feeling the whole back stretching.
All right, I'll let you guys hold it for another 5 seconds without me. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Really good job. Hopefully, guys, now you're feeling a little bit better, you're feeling a little less stressed, a little more ready to exercise for the day. I know it's hard, but let's try to be productive and positive. And I'll make another video for you guys shortly.